coming soon to a theater near you. For most children, the world is a wonderful place, filled with loving parents and nurturing teachers. But in Matilda's world, things were a little different.
Is that my teacher?
No, that's the principal, Miss Trotwood.
Daddy, can I have a book?
What do you want a book for? Are you only 4 years old?
6 and a half.
You're four.
6 and a half.
How old is Matilda?
4. I'm 6 and a half, Mommy.
5 then.
From the Wormwood House.
Why would you want to read when you got the television set sitting right in front of you?
To Cruncheon Hall Academy.
The principal is insane. She threw a girl over the fence by her hair.
My idea of a perfect school is one where there are no children at all.
The only thing sweeter than Matilda.
I'm smart, you're dumb.
I'm big and you're small.
I'm right.
And you're wrong.
Is her revenge.
No more Miss Nice Girl.
Shake, Sinora, shake your body. Shake, Sinora, shake it all the time. My girl's name is Sinora. I tell your friends I adore her. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body and time. Oh, baby, I believe you jump in the line, rock your body and time.
Jumanji. In the most ordinary of places, there is a powerful magic.
You are so real.
Are you?
How did you do that?
Put a plastic thing in and lock it, and the person is alive.
Which can give you everything you ever wanted.
Oh, no!
Don't put them together. You know, cobwebs and Indians.
Don't!
And a few things you never expected.
You should not do magic. You do not understand.
Experience the wonder of the Indian in the cupboard.
Sony Wonder.